Tualatin County family continuing to grow. Today, a ninth child was adopted by the Wiggins family, giving them 16 total. News 2's Riley Benson was there as they were honored for the work in giving children homes.
We're surprised, but honored.
Well, it's overwhelming for us, just the kindness and all the people that was involved in it. And for the kids, they loved it. They had a ball with it.
The James and Melissa Wiles Wilkins family named the Lowcountry's Adoptive Family of the Year today as they adopted their ninth child, all between the ages of 4 and 17. James Wiggins says it's an opportunity to give back to those in need.
There's so many people out there, so many kids that they don't have homes, they don't have love. And sometimes it's rough, just like families are families.
The family was honored today with a parade, gifts, and a proclamation from Walterboro's mayor for their efforts to help children in need. Melissa Wiles Wilkins says it's something more families should consider doing.
I absolutely try to foster. I think that there's a huge shortage for people, that there's lots of kids out there that need foster parents, and there's not enough homes.
The Department of Social Services says it's seeing a crucial problem across the state of South Carolina with more children in need of homes than families who are willing to take them in.
Oftentimes, these children, they come in, they're abused and neglected, they're broken.
Angela Holmes with DSS says offering a home and a family provides more than just a place for the children to go, but a path for them to find their way.
They kind of help to rebuild what's been broken and torn down. And there's a need for us to just continue to recruit and get families to just take that leap.
Their ninth adoptive child, 16 total kids, asked for what's next for the Wiles Wilkins.
Cheers to more. I'm just joking.
Thank you. If you're interested in becoming an adoptive family, you can find more information over on our website. That's countonto.com. Reporting in Round O, Riley Benson, Count On 2.